Telangana, Tamil Nadu, Kerala Saha, Vivida Rashtralaku, Budget lo Nidhulu Ketayinchaledantu, Vipakshalu Chestunna Vimarsalapai, Kendra Arthika Mantri Nirmala Sitharaman, Lok Sabalo Spandincharu. Telangana Saha, Ye Rashtraniki Emi Ichamo Vivarincharu. Dakshinadi Rashtralaku Ketayimpulu Jarapaledanadanni Khandincharu. 2009-10 Budget lo, Bihar, UP ki, Naati UPA Prabhutvam Adhikanga Nidhulu Ketayinchindantu Gurtu Chesaru. Ippudu Bihar, AP Pai Aaropanalu Chestunna Varu, Deeniki Em Samadhanam Chebutarantu Niladisaru. 2009-10 budget lo 26 rashtrala prastavana naati budget lo ledantu vimarsincharu.
Picking up on the budget speeches since 2004-5, 5-6, 6-7, 2007-8 and so on, sir. 2009-10, 26 states were not named, 26, which means only 2. Sir, oh yes, sir. If we are being blamed that only 2 states were named and the other states are not getting anything, 2009-10 budget had only 2 states, Bihar and Uttar Pradesh, and no other state. What does that mean then? It's all right when you do it. You didn't give money to those states which you didn't name. So, sir, you can't have it both the ways. You do one thing and then you blame the same thing on somebody else. What happens to the states which were not named? I am asking now, 2009-10, 26 states of India did not have a mention. 2009-10, the full budget, 20 states. Interim budget did not have 26. The full regular budget, 20 states did not have it. So what does that mean, sir? They continue to ignore states. 2010-11, 19 states were ignored. 2011-12, 15 states were ignored, they didn't mention. 12-13, 16 states were ignored. 13-14, 10 states were ignored.
Bharata Sainyamlo.